He's a phenomenal athlete, and in my opinion, he could be the best running back in the Big 12, and I think he's in the top three in the country.
Expectations, yeah, I met him myself.
This young man is definitely well on his way to being a superstar.
Puka
Williams rumbles off his longest run of the season, 66 yards for Puka.
Every time you think he's bottled up, I mean, that's two there. I don't know how he got through that space, but there's something about the way he slithers through defense and gets real skinny. Look at the showcase here, and then the power on the end. This boy is dangerous, man. Texas fans, don't feel bad. He's doing the same thing to Oklahoma.
Look at the hesitation. Puka just hesitates. Boom. Foot in the ground and gone. That's track speed.
Suddenness, start and stop ability is next level. I mean, how do they not have him wrapped up? He's in deep.
Williams again.
Fly right, tell them how can I not bet on myself.